The Spanish guard has played for Spain's national women's basketball team since 2011, most recently helping the team win gold at the 2019 EuroBasket Women Championships. Stewart returns to Seattle to join the Storm's preseason training after winning the EuroLeague and Russian League championships with UMMC Ekaterinburg in April. She was named MVP of the EuroLeague championship. The 2021 WNBA season marks Stewart's sixth year in the league after helping the Storm win the 2020 WNBA championship, earning Finals MVP honors. The Storm are scheduled to play the Mercury on Saturday, May 8, in a preseason game at the Phoenix Suns Arena. 1 of 6 Seattle Storm forward Brianna Stewart celebrates after the team won basketball's WNBA championship Tuesday, October 6, 2020, in Bradenton, Florida. AP photo, Chris O'Meara. Chris O'Meara, Associated Press 2 of 6 SCATTLE, WA, September 9. Brianna Stewart, number 30 of the Seattle Storm, runs out of the tunnel before Game 2 of the WNBA Finals against the Washington Mystics at Key Arena on September 9, 2018 in Seattle, Washington. The Seattle Storm beat the Washington Mystics 75-73. Photo by Lindsay Wasson, Getty Images. Lindsay Wasson, Getty Images. 3 of 64 of 6 Seattle Storm forward Brianna Stewart, 30, celebrates after the team defeated the Las Vegas Aces during Game 1 of basketball's WNBA Finals Friday, October 2, 2020, in Bradenton, Florida. AP photo, Chris O'Meara. Chris O'Meara, Associated Press. 5 of 6 Seattle Storm forward Brianna Stewart, 30, gets stopped by Atlanta Dream forward Bettany Elaney, 44, during the first half of a WNBA basketball game Wednesday, August 12, 2020, in Bradenton, Florida. AP photo, Chris O'Meara. Chris O'Meara, Associated Press. 6 of 6.